Indian Trail. Well, tonight I have brought with me 9 of the most talented 6th graders in the school. We have both students who are members of our news team and broadcast weekly for the school. I also have members of our advanced theater class. So sit back, I hope you're going to enjoy tonight.
Sorry, lady, we're going live in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Molly Thompson from the Hot News Network, coming to you live from the Johnson City School Board meeting. It's a pleasure to see so many friendly faces out here in our viewing audience. So everyone wants to know, what's all the hubbub about Indian Trail? You got the questions? Well, we got the answers. Let's check in with our roving reporter, Timmy Tipton.
Thanks, Bob. That is right. I'm coming to you live on the Hawks News Network. So, everyone wants to know, what's so amazing about Indian Trail? Well, I'm here with Mr. Candy Cane Lane himself, our beloved school gym coach, here to tell us about Indian Trail's super duper intramural program. What's all the hype about, Coach?
Timmy, if you have not been to school between 7 and 7:30, you're really missing out. We rotate the sports throughout the year, basketball, kickball, tennis, you name it. Students and teams are allowed to participate. The gym's hopping, man. And we got music and fun competition, too. You really should come and check it out.
Wow, that program sounds like tons of fun. How many kids participate?
Get some up and have a great time. Thank you.